Hello and welcome to my Farsi class. Today I'm going to teach you four words. These words are quite common to use in every language, and they are the negative versions of the WH words that we have already learned. Okay, let's start. The first one is no one. No one or nobody. Okay. In Farsi, this word literally would be no who. Do you remember the word for who? Correct. It is qui, which is quite similar to French, no? So, no who would be hiç qui. The word hiç at the beginning of any word would mean a negation. So, no who, hiç qui. What about nowhere? Do you remember the word where? Correct. Koca. Now, for nowhere we have hiç ca. So again, hiç is a negation and ca of course refers to place. Nowhere. Hiç ca. What about never? In Farsi, never is no time. Now, the word for time is vakt. For example, if you want to say, I don't have time, you would say vakt nadaram. Okay, how do we say no time? Based on this pattern, it would be hiç vakt. Never. Hiç vakt. Okay, what about nothing? This is quite common, no? The word for thing in Farsi is çiz. Nothing would be, as you can guess, hiç çiz. But a lot of times native speakers would make it short. Hiçi. Hiçi. For example, if someone asks you, Çe haber? What's the news? What's up? You can simply say, hiçi, nothing. Okay, let's review these four words. Hiç qui, hiç ca, hiç vakt, hiçi. I hope you enjoyed this lesson. Until the next class, خدافظ!